Well, we're back here again under the lights, back at home for the first time in the league in 17 days after claiming an invaluable and cherished 3 points on Saturday. The important $64,000 question is, can Sean Maloney's men back it up on their own turf against the team next door in League One, Northampton Town? As Wigan Athletic look to record back-to-back victories for the first time this season, Northampton Town, a place and a point above them in the table, stand in their way. After what looked like a much-needed international break, Latics came firing out of the blocks with all 3 points at Oakwell on Saturday. Team with a performance filled with conviction and confidence to record a first win in the league in six. Sean Maloney was keen to heap praise on the youthful exuberance his side displayed on Saturday, but now challenges his boys to become men and build heading into a busy Christmas break. Well, the men to step onto the field features three different faces from Saturday. Out go Francois, Adico and Rankin. Jonny Smith, Matt Smith and Jensen Weir come in. So in full is Tickle in goal. Sibic, Kerr, Ameson and Sessignon across the same back four from Saturday. Weir and Matt Smith sit in midfield with Jonny Smith, the match winner on Saturday, Thelo Aasgaard and Silco Thomas in behind Dale Taylor. On the bench for Latics this evening is Watson, Rankin, Robinson, McManaman returns from injury, Scott Smith, James Carragher and Atta Moa Jr.
Come on, Thelo! Thank you.